It's fantastic. Anytime people can get together and literally celebrate the great things which are happening in the UK at the moment, and we're very happy to be here, aren't we?
Absolutely. Guys? Yeah. I mean, you know, the sport takes place on so many different levels across so many different fields, and I think this tonight's a great night of celebrating that. You've got sports, you know, that aren't the most popular sports in the world. They should still be recognised, and the successes in that should still be recognised as well.
Yeah. 2016, well, we've got a few things still to come in 2015. We're in the Palladium on Sunday. We're just back from Finland. We had Dubai last week with Katy Perry. We've had a top 10 album 3 weeks ago. So we'll still all go this year. We've got closing out the Centennial Sonata celebrations at the end of the year. And then we've got a tour next year coming up, so we're doing a lot of preparation for that. And
excited?
Yeah.
And I'm moving house.
well, I think fans will be more interested about the tour. For people who haven't seen you live before, what can they expect from that experience?
Well, the tour will be amazing. We've already started discussing the production of it. And one thing's for sure, you know, us four boys, we love being on the stage. Yeah. So we are going to give it our all. It'll be a fantastic show. Lots of leotards.
Pink tuxedos and all that.
Do you know Dumb and Dumber? The pale orange
maybe,
and
maybe
baby
a pony
blue.
In there. You know, you never know.
It seems like such a long time that we've actually been in the studio and doing the whole process. So getting out there, meeting our supporters is a big deal for us.
Sorry. And of course, fans love the album. Like you say, top 10 success. Is there a particular track in the album that means the most to you, though?
Oh, wow.
You wanted this.
I'll probably say My Way. It means a lot to all of us, especially for me, for my father and stuff. He passed away, and it was a song that we all sung.
We all sang at his dad's funeral earlier on in the year. So it's very special. It means a lot.
Yeah. This is actually a song which we've just released at the moment. It's written by Randy Newman. It's called Forever. It's a really lovely song. It's about love and universal love, and it's brilliant.
Before you leave us, have you got a message for fans?
We love you all so much.
Yeah, literally, we cannot wait to come and meet you. And if you can, come and see on our tour next year. It's going to be a great night.